who also known as Jesse, back on Sea of Thieves, still doing the raid that we last left off on, here with three fellows from a big three-mast ship by the name of Tie-Dye Fighter, Jim Fallen, Chocolate, Latte. We're going to help these guys. We got to get this ship in a good spot. Bank area here, park the boat, and I got my nicely lined up over the beach with this cannon. You really only need one person on the cannon, and the rest should constantly shooting right on the beach. You only get a hit marker if you get a direct hit. Splash damage still does damage. I don't know. I'll let you know that. Alright, they're both coming in close now. All good. There's no skillies or anything. Yeah, I've been doing some missions. Doing some skull collecting for the order. That's what I mainly want out of this. Is I do believe my microphone is working when we start talking about shooting it up. I said taste steel before I said get it. I think taste steel. Alright. Their boat's in. Park. Got another wave incoming. Ever 360 no scope? I don't think it was a 360 though. No. I think it was like a 90 degrees like. Oh hey, the skeleton is pretty good. I mean, like two hits. They do have the blue bandana like a yeah, the other ones are charged. Shut that still quick. I wasn't wasting a bullet. Not good guy. They got him. Still one more following me. Yeah, the design of these forts just keep running in circles. They don't fall off. They go back the way they came. So see if we can set up some good shots here. I'm trying to communicate with them as best as I can. One of them on the beach. Come on, guys. Don't just fight them in the tower. They're gonna get swarmed in there. Effect damage, you don't get those little X's. Oh, that's legit. I can tell by the hairdo. Yeah, I guess I could be doing damage to them also. Shit. Because yeah, I don't think guys just stood right at the bottom. Another shot right there. This guy's just standing at the bottom of the deck. There he goes. He just got hit. Oh, he got hit. Okay. Okay, but he's far enough away that he shouldn't get hit when I shoot right there. Thank you. no walkers. I didn't see him get knocked back. There we go, next leg. Oh, coming out of the beach right by those guys. Before my cannon hit. Nice. Oh, shoot! Cannon's respawn. Shoot! Ah! I gotta hit back. I just got knocked off the cannon. There we go. Gotta hit. Okay, I'm taking a little water. Good enough? Spawn next to the mermaid, or I'm gonna respawn on an island with my ship. If that happens, if I'm at the mermaid, I'm just gonna go get my ship real quick. I'm gonna get the ship, and we're gonna turn back, and we're gonna finish this raid. Hopefully, it'll take me forever. They haven't really been communicating with me. Tie-dye only spoke to me that one time on the ghost ship. So, I don't know if maybe there's something going on with the mic thing in the game. They seem to be able to hear me when I talk. At least they turn around. And as you can hear, my microphone is now working. You can hear my labored breathing while I have it set up right up against my face. Because in the game, it's alt chat, so I always prepare myself and do a little dignified chat. You'll be able to hear some in-game commentary now. I see live microphone. Back, it's still going on. Raid is in motion. It looks like a cannon is firing on the beach, and actually, it looks like it's shooting our guys, the guys from the boat. Okay, let's just park here. I don't want to lose my ship again. Cannon fire. Start taking that out. No more fires for a while. I think somebody might be actually in there right now, killing them, because yeah, that cannon stopped. And it's not shooting at me. It's definitely got me in range. Alright, so we can sit a little bit closer. Hey, I'm back. Alright, got my ship all situated. Sail ship going on.
Let's go.
We got this.
What y'all need help with?
Oh, we got another guy with the mic finally on a single boat.
Oh, yes.
Hello, Chocolate.
Shall we take the comp by storm?
This should be getting close to the end, man. I've been here since the beginning. Then the big boat showed up. And they've just been helping us keep the freaking thing going, man. Yeah, they're coming out now. Oh, the captain's here! The captain's here! This is the end! Oh my gosh! The captain's here, guys!
Let's get him! Let's get him! Ah! 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 How about that?
So the big ship gets the stronghold before it's the stronghold box.
What happened?
I got sorted from behind. We all died at the same place, Chocolate. I'll see you guys there. Oh, we gotta watch each other. We're gonna hurt each other. Everybody, go one at a time. Get him real Rasta.
Arr.
Alright, back off and I'll get him.
Have at him. I got a pistol.
Oh, he's dead!
Yeah! Alright.
Good unlocking, guys. So the big ship gets the stronghold chest. I want a skull. I want a very nice looking skull.
I want a skull as well. Ooh, is a crate of fine sugar?
Let me get some
spices and a skull.
Skulls are the good thing, damn. Okay.
Oh, there's one right there. There's one right there behind you. Oh, okay. Yeah.
There's a bunch of spices in here and gunpowder. Damn, I thought there was going to be some...
I'm about to take some of those spices. I think.
Oh, shit.
Is this my ship?
Somebody just rammed into me.
Oh, no.
Not real Rasta. This is my ship.
What? Nope. I think that's my ship right there. My ship just rammed into your ship for some reason. Wait, somebody steal my ship? Somebody stole my ship!
I don't know.
Somebody stole my ship! No!
I gotta fix my hull.
Yes,
now.
Mermaid. That's all good. Sorry about that. Well, Mermaid, take me back to...
Do spices go for? How much would I get for just one of the spices? Or should I grab one other item? Because I'm only gonna take one other item, guys, and the rest is for you.
Yeah, I'm trying to be courteous.
I got my wicked looking skull. Oh shit, that guy's gonna crash again. Dude, drop your anchor! Rasta!
Now, what I don't realize at this point is there's actually a third small ship that showed up. There was a fourth member the whole time on Tie-Dye Fighter's ship. Tie-Dye Fighter's the one I made friends with. And his name was, I think, El Guapo or El Guampo. I hope it was El Guapo from the Three Amigos. That would make my day.
Hello.
Rasta again.
Rasta.
Yeah, I can't hear Rasta anymore. You see that little chat thing on his head? That means he's talking. I can't hear him.
And hey, Rasta.
That ship left. Alright.
The other ship took off.
Well, Rasta wants to have a drink. Let's drink. Alright, well, I got a gilded chalice along with my skull. So yeah, there's the third ship. I see the sail right there. And my brain makes the connection. going towards the mermaid.
There's more stuff in there. You want to grab something before you go to your ship. There's like tea, and there's gunpowder that you can sell. You know,
make the decision right here to not be greedy. Pretty sure I'm gonna say something here any second. Let's go. Turn all this on.
All right, I'm not gonna be too greedy.
Good decision. Just realized that my anchor was up the whole time. Anybody could have lowered my sails and made my ship take off.
Later, man.
That was the first ever raid. guys, I did pre-order this game, so I had access to the beta, the stress testing, and the final open beta and everything. I played and all that. I did record some, but nothing, you know, it wasn't already like totally heavily done by everybody. Doing the gold borders, I think it's gold borders 14. Yeah, doing this raid was awesome on the live game too. Let's sell this item. Got to the outpost. Hateful bounty skull. Gives me 399 gold. Now I did try to do the math when I was playing, but I totally messed up. So it's 399 plus a golden challenge worth 363. So that's 763 gold. 62 gold. Now for some rare tea. 275. So 762. Let's just make that 750 plus 12 plus 275 equals 1037 gold. That's not that bad for my first raid ever, guys. And there is going to be a bonus episode for that. But until then, this looks kind of awesome.